Hello, I'm the Budget Muddler, and this is episode 37 of my Berg Panzer and King Tiger diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That would be brill. Thank you. To start this episode, let's begin by making some handles. I'm using 0.5mm copper wire and my bending tool. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on. There it goes. I couldn't be bothered to look for it, but it landed just there. Anywho, let's crack on. It's still there. Now for some PE work, a couple of brackets to go on the back, so let's get them sorted, shall we? Right, let's get that exhaust up against the model and see where exactly these brackets go. Then we can get them glued into place. There we go, that's those in place. Now we just need to do a few quick fixes and alterations to the crane stanchions. Oh, okay, I'm not one of the poles and twisted the PE, so I better get it fixed, hadn't I? Here we go. That's those fixed. Now let's test it with the cable in place. Looking okay. Just need to sort out those kinks and make it look like there's some weight on the cable. And joined together, it's starting to really take shape. Now let's get this toolbox fitted to the vehicle. There we go, that's fitted satis. And he finally finds it. Took his bloody time, didn't he? Now it's time for some fiddling, some fettling, and some PE. Okay, for the next bit you will require, as you just saw, excuse me, let me just get it open. Open, you bastard. Some Mr. Surface of 500 and some extra thin glue. I'm using my homebrew for this. We're going to stipple the hull. First you take your extra thin glue and your Mr. Surface of 500, then you start by painting an area with the extra thin. Try and do it in sections. Sometimes I get carried away and do a whole load of an area. Then get a stiff, short brush and stipple on the Mr. Surfacer. Just like this. And there you have it, texture to your upper hull. Simples. Now to crack on with supports for the crane accessories. There you go, there's that done. Now to get on with some track bashing. We're marking up glass jars with the relevant part numbers. We'll then clean them up and put the tracks together with those part numbers. Here we go. Smiley happy track face. That's one side done. Now for the other. There we go, folks. Two sets of tracks done. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 37. If you want to see what happens in episode 38, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember, folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.